Guys, Johannes again. I'll show you how easy it is to set up the auto mode, means to accept a charge and activate a relay on our MDB-USB Plus. So, because you want to do the auto mode, the first thing you have to do, unfortunately, is to open the unit and set the host jumper. This is the host jumper, needs to be moved here. Okay. Then we have to put that thing on power on the MDB. And if we start a terminal program on the PC, which I already prepared, it will show up there as connected and we can send it commands. First command, for example, is the V to get the version. Now to configure it to auto mode, we type in D, auto, comma. Now I give the amount like 1.20. And a comma, and now the time, how long the relay should be opened in 100 millisecond intervals. 2 seconds would be 20. Enter. That's it. The device is configured, immediately starts up in this auto mode. But now what I can do, because I want to really make that completely independent of a PC, I can set those two jumpers, which will power the device, not from USB. See, this jumper moved here, this jumper is closed. It will now be powered from MDB. So our terminal here has a 24 volt connection as well. So once I put that up here, I want to show you the relay as it is activated. So I put that into the relay contacts. So that's all. We did the auto mode. We disconnected from the PC, so it's completely standalone. Lid can be on there, of course. And now I just have to, with this terminal, have to start the transaction. I get the price, 120, this is configured to pound, so give me that. That was a 2 second beep because the relay activated. I show it again. I press a button, I present the card to charge. Card is charged, I get the thank you, and I have paid and the relay is activated. That's how easy it is to use the auto mode. Thank you for tuning in and talk to you soon. Bye bye.